Have you ever thought that your mental illness could be your greatest asset? I'm going to share with you a secret that helped me get into the best shape I've ever been in mentally at 71 years of age. When I was 27, my parents and I were called in to meet with my psychiatrist. He was the chief psychiatrist of the hospital where I had spent the last 9 months. He told us that my parents should take me home so that I would not become institutionalized. He concluded that I would remain a vegetable for the rest of my life. Do you only want to exist, or would you like to thrive? I wanted to thrive. Do you want to find true love, a relationship, real friends who are always there for you? This applies to me too. I enjoy a fulfilling and abundant, happy life. You can do that too. I've lived to prove my psychiatrist wrong. Within 1 year, I was working back in my profession. I've published several books, and I've learned to play the piano and the clarinet. I earned a distinction in grade 5 music theory exam, and I passed grade 6 music theory. All since being discharged from that hospital, the one where I'd spent 9 months. Yes, I did experience some relapses along the way. If you were able to solve your problems, why haven't you already done so? What obstacles are getting in your way? Is it time, money, your spouse, your family, motivation, lack of knowledge, lack of experience, all of these things? If you're not going to learn from me, who are you going to learn from and when? Time is almost up, and I have so much more to share with you. Can you picture an iceberg? Everything is beneath the water. I've only shared with you the very tip. I'd love to share with you the rest of the knowledge I've learned over the last 44 years of surviving mental illness. So I've built a workshop to show you everything I've learned, and I can't wait to share it with you. Click the button below to add your email address, and I'll send you the workshop details.